third year of medical engineering at QUT. Medical engineering is a specialised field of mechanical engineering, and it links mechanical engineering with electrical engineering. Medical engineering is applying engineering principles to the human body. So we create things like prosthetics and artificial hearts and limbs. I like the fact that I can design devices that humans need and require now and in the future. Yeah, we do a lot of pracs that show the practical side to medical engineers. In third year, we also were involved in a hemodialysis prac, which is dialysis is often used to clear the kidneys and... Okay, start again. Start again. No, what is it? Yeah, I should have a teleprompter. Alright, I've got it. QUT created a hemodialysis simulator, and we were shown how dialysis works, which cleanses the blood in the kidneys. Man, I'm really terrible with words today. Behind me is the Institute of Health and Biomedical Innovation at QUT Kelvin Grove. Inside there are many labs where PhD students and professors do research. Yeah, I've been working for a medical engineer company for a year now, and they deal with IVF equipment, so I'm involved in the testing and validation of those equipment before it's out into the market. A student who is now doing her PhD told me about the job because she used to do work experience there, and I called them up and arranged an interview, and I got the job. Yes, in my second year, at the end of my second year, I went to Canada for a semester to do engineering there. In my second year of uni, I was fortunate enough to go to the University of Waterloo in Canada to do a semester on exchange. They are the first ranked university for engineering in Canada, and I got to learn about engineering from a different perspective than what I learned at QUT. The actual content matter wasn't much different, so I got to use them as credit for my courses back home. But just the learning styles and the different way of teaching over there was different.